of New York, the subject of all the town talk. She makes the old Bowery fragrant and flowery when she goes out for a walk.
She's soft as a snowy white dove. She's simply created to love.
The fellows all sigh for her, they would all die for her. She is the Belle of New York. For in the guild of muggle and devil of competition, to shake the stick at us, stick at us, in the game of reform, they never, no, never were reformers that were so felicitous. Our virtues continue to strike us as qualities magnificent to see.
For you could never be like us, but be as likeness as you're able to be.
Of course you could never be like us, but be as likeness as you're able to be.
I hope I do not shock my late converted flock by changing to a costume that could be described as snappy. I would not have you think that I would ever wink from my high state of piety to anything clap-clappy. My morals have not changed, as you may guess. The only thing that's changed has been my dress. We're the ornamental purity brigade. To our purity we add a little fashion. Our security not the compromise. Good and never been the real religious fashion. The not the fashion.
Light up.
they never proceed to follow that light, but always follow me.
Follow on, where the light will take you to.
But they never proceed to follow that light, but always follow me. When we are married,
why, what will you do?
I'll be as sweet as I can be to you.
I will be tender, and I will be true. When I am married,
sweetheart,
to you. Oh, teach me how to kiss, dear. Teach me how to squeeze. Teach me how to sit upon your dear pathetic knees. Teach me how to pull, dear, like a turtle dove. Teach me how to conquer you. Oh, teach me how.
Tried to be a fool, I got filled with strength and sobriety.
Little me, little